That is despair. Fuck me. Who do you think wins? Me or Dragon? The arcade.
You or Dragon?
Yeah. In my cook state.
George. In your cook state?
Yeah.
Probably Dragon, but I've never seen Dragon in the arcade before.
Honestly, I think someone just getting off the plane for the first time would beat me right now. My reaction time is just not it, Chief. It just is not it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dodge this. Oh. Hey!
What? Oh, I thought you had to dodge it. Sorry, misread the situation.
That's all right.
Taffy, thank you for gifting the 2 tier 1s.
Can't really comprehend things right now.
More to go, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. 5 hours, 49 minutes.
Only 11 minutes away. That's like what? 10?
Fuck up. Fuck up. Dragon!
Yep.
Who wins in arcade? You or me? Richie, thank you for the 14 months. Who wins in the arcade?
You, because I don't do arcade.
Hmm.
Even in this cook state, you reckon?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Arcade is the one thing I don't really fall myself over.
Right.
Hmm. Why don't you like the arcade?
I just don't like it.
Hmm. Understandable.
Yeah. You know, it'd be fantastic right now.
What's up?
Sleep.
That would be fantastic.
Yeah.
Still got another 10 or so to go, so.
You know what's going to be terrible for me?
What?
When Benji wakes up.
Oh. That's... What time is it? Oh, he'll be awake. Right around the end of your shit.
Oh, thank you for the two!
Right?
One more to go. Well, that's the wrong number. I put two instead.
Same time tomorrow, Reggie?
Oh, fuck off. Oh, Benji doesn't wake up today? Yes!
What? Alright. Well, it is that time for me. So I don't fuck myself over too much.
Also, by the way, Reggie, she did call me. She says she appreciates for telling her that.
Right, okay. I'm gonna go to bed.
Fuck off, donut.
I'll see you in like 5 or so hours, alright? Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay. Dragon?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Where's all you yokais?
Oh, yeah, no one's awake.
Just, we hit it!
You boys right now.
Good shit! Alright. So, stream court, we'll work out time for that.
Usually, two emotes,
one for Rue, one for Avery.
There's stuff I need to deal with myself.
Wait, what are you dealing with? The next is going to be...
Cannot say yet.
Why not?
Same time tomorrow, Reggie.
Fuck off, dickhead.
Good night, Dragon.
Be safe.
150 plus onto that. That's 880.
Because they told me that that since I'm such a tea goblin, they told me to not spread it just yet.
Right. Is this another one of your quadruple dipper things?
No, it's more like just personal relationship.
Right. Fredo, he's hiding shit from us. All right.
What are you hiding from us?
and another 150 subs.
Just like I said, I
you guys get to pick my pizza, and I'm gonna hate my life. Yeah, means you guys get 5 toppings that you get to put on the pizza. Yep. I always hate this. This always fucks me up.
It's literally just a personal thing, only for me. If it affects you guys, I'll tell you guys right away.
I get you, but.
Hide your wall for what?
It's like a slippery slope.
This Benji's off day.
I want to handle it and nothing else.
I mean, okay, so let's put it this way. What if Benji came to you and said, tell me what it is?
Then how the hell would I improve myself as a person?
Then how I don't even know what they're talking about anymore.
Improve myself as a person.
I don't know.
What does it mean as it?
Like, I want to handle it by myself because it's something that I got to deal with.
What is just Benji wants to know? Like, he just wants to know. And he like says, you know what? No matter what it is, and I respect your decision, I just want to know what's going on. Would you tell him?
Oh, fuck that tea sipper. What? Huh? What are you even talking about?
Like I said, I'll just tell you guys after his assault.
Interesting, Dragon. Interesting.
Right. What? Fucked now. Why? What did I do? Dragon, get him! Christ. Yeah, you tell him. You tell him.
You motherfucker! Don't fucking touch Reggie.
Ready? Down who's here. Ready?
Sorry, Reggie.
I'm Reggie, not ready. What the fuck? How many more? 150. I forgot to change the thing. Fuck. I'm so bad at this. I'm too cooked. Chat. Picks. Pizza. Sad face. That's an L. Still, same thing. Yep. Cat picks pizza. Dragon, who are we going to fuck up?
I don't know, actually.
Huh? Cool.
I know earlier, fucking...
Fuck you, Donut!
Western and the Italians were having a little beef. Because, they took one of them hostage, I guess.
Wait, who's having a beef? What?
Russ and Italians. I don't know if you met them.
Wait, Italians. Rust is having another fucking fight with someone? Hey, no way.
More like if the Italians want something, then they'll do it. But Rust don't give a fuck.
Where are we hanging out? Fuck you, Nuz. Neck is being a bitch. Right, well, time to instigate that more. We should call Ray and tell him the Italian said. It's the Hydra scrapyard. Yep. Wait. Start stirring. Imagine if he went to the hours. Imagine if he went, shut up. Listen, I'm already worried about the next one. Okay?
Yeah, Michael already went to sleep or...
Yeah, he only woke up just to fuck with me and go back to sleep, the wanker. Literally all it was.
Yeah, you guys still boosting?
These guys, they're all gonna go do their crime now. They're all gonna run off and do their crime.
All right. Yeah. Oh, do you have my car still? Alright.
Fuck your car. You heard? We should grab a
beer or something. Yeah, just don't worry. I got fake plates.
You're starting to get cooed too? Yeah, I feel you.
Alright, see you, bro.
Loot, I can tell. Best way to instigate. El Hut would Benny do? Bye, Naz. Thanks for hanging out. Dragon, you're doing an amazing job there, bud. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Morning, Alex.
Good job, Dragon. You're
How
awesome.
How you doing?
Yep, you're going great. Good job, pal. Well done, bucko.
Fair enough.
Keep it up.
Sorry, I fucking Reggie.
Good job, Tiger.
Compliments.
Yep. Do I have a minute to talk about my telephone?
Yep. Yeah. Nothing much. Just kind of been chilling.
That's why Reggie's nice. Yeah.
just seeing who's been around all day. But
good job.
It's been fairly decent.
You're doing well. Keep it up, pal. Good job, Tiger. Yep. Champ. Yep.
Hey, Nasmod, you better be racing or what?
Dickhead.
Zoom, room, room.
Oh, look, they're going racing. Dragon, you going racing? What sound does a dragon make? Raw. This is fucked. Why are you all doing this to me?
Wait, really?
Jesus Christ. And that's where Moist came from, yeah.
He just told me, like, you guys are being hunted.
Did you hear me? What sound does a dragon make? Raw. Yep.
Yep. Are you, like, safe right now, at least? Okay. Are you, like, in a different car as well, or...? Okay, I mean.
Alright, Fredo. When are we going racing?
You wanna go racing with me?
Yeah. Is anyone doing any races?
You wanna go try? Let's go try one. Come on, hop in.
Okay, let me lock the car. A lot of people can't drive heavy cars.
Are you?
Let's go, pal!
Go, buddy.
Hey, do you know what sound a dragon makes?
Meow.
Raw.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love you too. You just told me I love you, a dinosaur.
What? The fuck? Ah!
You just told me I love you, a dinosaur.
No, I didn't, dickhead! The fuck are you on about?
Roar means I love you in dinosaur, XD.
What?
Yeah. You just told me I love you in dinosaur. That's what you just
I'm
said.
I'm too cooked to deal with this. No, I didn't. Fuck off with your fucking
you
XD shit.
You want to share AirPods?
No! Fuck off!
Yeah, I'll buy the wired AirPods just so like I could have one and you could have one and we could have an excuse to be close together.
I will cut the wire.
Oh my god.
I regret this already. I feel like I'm gonna be trapped in this car more than you're trapped in the car with me.
Well, it's just my time to do it towards you now.
Right. So, is this an actual race?
Yeah, this is an actual race, yeah.
How many people?
I'm not sure yet.
Okay. Are you actually going to be able to win? And where's your fake plates?
We don't use fake plates.
Oh, really? You just ball it like that?
Fake schmick. I think we're like one of the first people to get here.
No, there's two back there on the other side. And you drove in.
Oh, shit, you have a good eye. Yeah.
I mean, it was in the open your eyes section. It was kind of easy to see.
Wow, you have such a good eye. Holy fuck. Take the fucking compliment, you stupid piece of shit.
Shut the fuck up! Fuck my
life. What's going on, guys?
Come on, brother.
I know what sound a dragon makes.
What?
I don't know, Reggie, you want to tell?
Fuck off, cunt.
Reggie, you want to go ahead and tell them?
Fuck off. How about you just take a whole big glass of fuck off and drink it? Dickhead. Fucking. I'm not playing into your stupid games. Ain't happening.
Fucking guy. Guy woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Am I right, racers? Come on.
Get fucked. They didn't respond to you. See? No one cares about your shit.
Because all they could think about is the cleanest lines that they can do during the race.
Okay.
Wait, what was that?
Have you ever heard a good racer be like very like social?
Sorry, I was
kind of to themselves.
Yes, there's plenty of racers that are social. They just don't want to deal with your bitch ass.
Okay, name the best racers, the top three racers in the city.
Me, and me.
You're not a good racer, Reggie.
I race my mouth every day, right?
Yeah.
I sit there and yip-yap all day long. Ain't no one better at it than me.
That's true. That's true. Yeah. Right, I wonder if Dragon wants to come to this race.
I'm surprised he's not.
Dragon, these nuts. Got him.
I hate the fact that I even smirked at that.
Yeah.
I even fucking smirked at that.
Yeah. I got you there.
Holy shit. All right, easy. Take care then. Be safe. Let me know if you need anything. Pick up.
Dragon's too busy doing boosting, I'm guessing. Wow, shocker.
I think Dragon's going to join Rust soon. I'm joking. Let me stop making that joke. He hates it.
Yeah, look, listen. Honestly, he's a quadruple dipper and is a little bitch. Okay? I'm not forced to be nice
point,
right
Dragon
now.
Just... Never mind.
Okay. Cut it out. You're farming too much, dickhead. No, I'm allowed to farm at this point.
What's going on, racers? How we doing today? Woohoo!
Big chillin', bro. How are you?
Chillin'. Yo, have y'all heard anything about the Aventador maybe getting retuned?
No idea.
Anybody know anything about that?
Nobody. No idea, bro.
Look, this guy actually running around and asking people when his car's the only Aventador here. Like... Fuck, how do you expect them to know if they don't have it?
Other cars have gotten retuned too, from what I've heard. The Black Series. What's another one? I don't know what the fuck. Someone was telling me something about it. Look, there's... What's... Chunker. What's up, Chunker?
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Am I supposed to call you your cool alias?
Yeah, my cool alias.
Wait, it's this guy again.
Oh, shit. What's up, Sin?
This guy again.
What's good, Angry Kitten? Yo, what's good, Reggie?
Hello.
I'm boss, my favorite
Whoa,
guy.
Reggie, what's your alias? Oh,
my,
hurry,
yeah,
before
your
people
alias?
Know your real
my alias is El Cop Garcia.
El Cop Garcia.
Tell me I'm not fucking wrong.
El Cop Garcia.
That's what my email is. Just
yo, how you doing, Lewis Collins? I haven't seen you in a long time.
Hey, buddy, it's me.
How you doing, boss?
Yep, it's me. Hello. Hey.
We're gonna go ahead and do what's it going? Whenever you see if everyone's there.
Roll
attendance
call.
Check. Attendance check. All right, do we have a
bro's
Bobby?
About
No way, oh, this Bobby. Guy changed his name to It's High Noon.
Do we have a Karasu?
Bro's about to go to every car like this.
Do we have a Karasu? Karasu? Any Karasus?
He's
and we have a Mr. Pink.
Right there. Karasu.
He's right there.
Mr. Pink.
Mr. Pink?
Mr. Pink.
This is fabulous.
Did y'all hear me? Dealer. We have one more coming.
Yeah.
Okay, we were just doing
the dagger. How have the Loveless things been going?
This is fucked.
Has it been going good for you?
We've got...
How do you post up a practice and stuff?
Yeah, we had a recruitment the other day. I'm hosting Recruitment Weekly.
Can I just come for fun? Like,
or no?
Yeah, usually,
I'm in utter despair right now.
We do an initial recruitment tryout, and then we do a couple races after that, and people are welcome to those. It's just the tryout I want to keep, you know.
Oh, okay.
Just people who are interested.
So what time is this going through to? 3:30.
Who's in it so far?
We've got.
Here's my fucking water.
Got.
Reed.
Okay.
Reed, Bun Bun, me.
Oh. Bun Bun, is that who's that?
Where are back?
Elfie's.
Elfie's girlfriend.
I'm getting more water.
Are they married?
I don't know. I don't know.
No. I don't think they're married yet.
Oh my god! Wait, you look sick. This guy looks sick.
Oh, hey, thank you.
Hey man, you look sick, dude. Hell yeah.
Thank you, thank you.
I know. You're welcome. You don't look sick.
What'd you say?
Alright, I think... I said you don't look
sick. Are you so jealous of my dongle name?
Reed is not here. Wait. Oh, he just got here. Yeah, he just got here.
Don't take this
further.
But
Mr. Worldwide.
Yeah, what if I just put my dongles? Actually, I'm gonna put my dongles chunker.
Yo, that's Fox, bro. Okay, I'm putting it as Tex Graves.
I'm gonna get like 10 different dongles and just...
No.
Actually, you can't even use underscore.
I need goggles and some shit with
the
map. I'm gonna put mine as Lewis Collins x Tex Graves. Oh, no.
Alright, Mr. Worldwide is the only one we're waiting on, then Shade Step is also coming. Be here soon.
All right, hell yeah. Did y'all hear that the Aventador is cracked now? Did y'all hear about that?
It's been cracked.
But like all even more. Right, Freedom?
Bro, who said that shit?
I heard it got
word on, word on the alleyways, man.
Hey.
Wait, like it also feels it's different. Better or
nah, I'm just fucking worse. Around. He says it might be spotting now or what's going on, Freedom?
Like before, it was like you just let off the gas and then like you'll just like tap the gas and then like turns and then you'll hold grip, but now it's like whenever you do that, it kind of slides out. It's like a different.
So I got water.
I don't know how to explain it yet.
Some cop was telling me he ran juice. One down in a CVPI today.
And candy.
That's fucking terrible.
Yeah.
There's no way.
So. Yep.
I don't know. I'm about to see it. I've only been awake for like 30 minutes, so.
Yeah, we'll find out soon if the thing's washed or not.
I'll see very soon, mate.
Yeah,
it's crazy because I was just thinking about buying a second one. I was gonna get a second one.
Second
I wish
one.
I had that kind of money.
Imagine
he doesn't have that kind of money.
Yeah, I don't. It's gonna be Ellie that's gonna buy it.
This guy out here trying to flex.
Well, Ellie's gonna buy the second one. This is the first one.
Orange juice is great.
If not, then I'm just
hey, dude,
if not,
why do you
I'm
have no shirt on?
Why do I have no shirt on?
Because
whenever I transform into a kitten, I hate ripping my clothes apart. You know what I'm saying?
He just wants to let his little wings fly.
Yeah, for real. You got nipple
bro, I am an angry kitten. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
No, you don't want to out-kitten me, bro.
Righto, next time, take your seaside chain off when you do that shit.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna take a big shit on your car.
What the fuck, dude?
Dude, I'm gonna clog up your.
You gotta squat for
dude,
that.
You're gonna have shit on your fucking window, man.
My fucking car.
It's gonna be like
Mario
car
when
that little squid inks your car.
I'm not a squid. Fuck you, man.
What the fuck am I hearing?
All right, we can join. We can line up while we wait for people.
Okay. You're losing, and I'm winning.
Fredo. I'm probably gonna have Reggie yelling at me the whole race.
Fredo, don't fuck up.
Definitely gonna fuck up. I've never raced this race
before. Oh, face, fuck, sorry. Got my orange juice. Oh. Got candy.
I got you. Don't worry about it.
Who do you got, Reggie, EG, or Loudon?
What? Nobody does that anymore. What the fuck are you talking about, Connor?
Dude,
Who do you think is gonna win each year, Loud?
I think you're gonna win, buddy. You've got this.
Give me.
You got this, pal. You can do this. Fredo number one. I hate you all. You got this, Fredo. Yeah. Good job, pal. Yeah. Hey, Fredo.
Hey, Wedgie.
Did I ever tell you that you're my favorite Seaside member that's awake right now?
Oh, God. Yeah. One of those, like, you have to say, like, something favorite.
6:44.
Something nice.
Thank you.
I really liked how you gave that money with the window closed. Good job.
Yeah, you definitely are one of those, like, you have to be nice. Hey!
Go fuck off. Cunt, it's been 30 seconds now. Fuck you. Wanko. I hope you stub your toe while driving.
Hope you fucking fly out the car.
Sleeping up in numbers, man. Don't sleep on them shits.
You know what? I hope that too, so I don't need to be a part of your abysmal driving. Fuck that horn. Is it starting yet? Fuck off! Fuck!
No. A little less than half a tank is good, right?
Fuck. If you ain't in the red, you ain't doing it right.
What is a Senpai? What is a Senpai so I know how to use it properly? Fuck me. Fucking bullshit.
Mr. Worldwide's in the penumbra.
Mr. Worldwide's here?
That's me.
Okay. Did I get your penumbra, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're just waiting for Goof then, guys. Sorry. We're just waiting for Goofy.
Junior teacher / older student that's a mentor. So I've been thinking, right? Would you want to be Dragon Senpai?
Sorry, say that again.
Do you want to be Dragon Senpai? I think he needs one.
Fuck does that mean? Like a teacher?
Yeah. I feel like it'd help him.
If you want me to be completely honest, I think Dragon's too far fetched.
Well, listen,
I think Dragon's kind of stuck in his own ways.
Yeah, but maybe he just needs the right Senpai and you could be it.
I feel like if anybody could be a senpai, it would be fucking Ray Romanoff.
Okay, stop farming.
I'm not even farming. That's the sad part.
One sec. I'm gonna blow my nose.
I'm gonna go just because that. I'm gonna get the dollar signs.
Come on, Fredo, you can do it, buddy.
My rims are fucking sick. I don't
know. Wait, are they doing phasing? Fredo? Ow?
Yes, it's full phasing, sorry.
Oh, that's kind of cringe. Why can't you just be like Yokai and do it?
Why is it cringe for full phasing?
Why don't you be like Yokai and don't do it?
Because motherfuckers what? Don't. I don't know, bro. Yokai. I'm not gonna lie. I wanted to join Yokai, but the no phasing shit is kind of fucking dog shit.
I know, right? Crazy to think that you need to actually drive around cars instead of through them. Kind of crazy, right?
Dude, like frick, pal.
Just fuck it. Just go straight through the car instead.
How this girl go? Hey, buddy, you good? And I was like, yeah. And then she's like, well, you hit me back there. And I was like, not in my eyes, bitch.
But it was in your eyes, though, right?
Oh, I didn't. I didn't.
You definitely hit her.
At all.
Right.
She was trying to press me and shit. And then she was like, okay.
What the fuck? Like, I wouldn't lie to you.
Put phasing on and shit like that wouldn't happen, dumbass.
Okay, well, I mean, you know, maybe they just don't like traveling through a fucking car.
Well, guess what?
Fuck their Emerson, hey?
That's how the real life works, okay, buddy?
Oh, right. That's how the real
life fucking works, bud.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Why are we fucking waiting on these stupid fucks?
I'll remember that next time I go back to Liberty City and I just plow through a fucking car.
Yeah, do that.
Go.
Do that next time you hit the fucking vault in Liberty City, dumbass.
See, that's the thing, though. There's a difference between you and me.
Yeah, just do DDR hitting the vault in Liberty City.
Okay,
yeah,
sure. Again. That's the difference between you and I. The things that I do here, I could do in Liberty City. Bitch.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just go ram into a bunch of fucking cops and call them cunts. And call them... What the fuck was it that you told me to call that one cop one time?
What?
Hold on, I should have... oh, no, never mind. The piss thing. Remember you told me to start calling cops something?
Oh, fuck. What was it? Piss goblins.
The piss goblins, yeah. Just go around ramming cops into walls and call them piss goblins. Like, go do that in Liberty City.
I could.
Where you go.
Why don't you just run around and shoot cops like you do in Liberty City, yeah?
Yeah, I didn't know if you were
gonna do that. Why don't you just sit in your girlfriend's lap for an hour in Liberty City?
I do.
Yeah.
Sorry for the wait, guys. Sorry for the wait.
Give me the wait.
You're an insufferable cunt, aren't you?
Sorry for the wait. Like, shut the fuck up and start the fucking race.
Why are you such an insufferable cunt?
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Well, listen.
I'm talking all this shit just for me to crash out on checkpoint 30 and DNF.
Yeah. Get your car impounded.
At least I know, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, true.
And just for this guy to say, never mind, go without me. Like, suck a fucking dick.
Wait, they said that?
Yeah, this guy just put in the racing chat. Never mind, go without me.
Oh my god. Go off to bed, have a good one! I'm having a vape. Fucking hell.
I met this guy last night. His name was Ben Wade. I was showing him around the city. I taught him how
how'd you go with that?
Meth and shit.
Huh? Oh, you taught him how to cook meth, though.
Yeah, I told him where to get a table at, how to cook, and then told him if he could get me 50 pillows by Monday, then we'll be good.
No way he'd cook pillows by Monday.
I'm just joking, bro. I taught him where a chop was. I guess the GTR is cracked now or something. I see more GTRs. Anyways, I told him where Chop was, and then I briefly described him the Oxy.
Okay, your music ready. We're starting this up. We're starting.
Great. All that waiting just for me to, like, crash out.
Yeah, I'm ready for you to DNF because you're a shit driver. I'm just gonna put my music up loud so I don't hear you complain the whole time. Alright, chat, does he finish or does he DNF? Holy fuck, what am I seeing? How many races are there in this?
Thirteen.
I anticipate 12th for you.
Yo, slow down.
This guy thinks the Aventador was tuned. None of them can drive for shit. Yeah. Not wrong. See, Reggie used to do a little bit of racing back at the start of 3.0. But then it got like full fucking try hard shit. And then phasing came in as well. And just, welcome back. Listen, this is like playing bowling with fucking the bumpers on, yeah? The phasing is like bowling with the fucking bumpers on. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm fucking wrong. Carla, thank you for the 26 months! Yeah!
Is that Frankie boy?
Listen, I'm gonna say it, right? Phasing is like going bowling with the fucking bumpers on. Tell me I'm wrong. I said it to him. Fuck him. Yeah, just at the start. Because it's a shit show at the start. See, I don't mind what they did with it at the start. But the whole race kind of eh. I definitely prefer JJ's race. Someone crashes out in front of him, he doesn't care. He'll just drive straight through it because of phasing, yeah? If you have no phasing, then you've got to try and dodge that person, which, yes, then comes into their brain and Magneto and that kind of shit, but fuck it, whatever. Doesn't really matter that much, no. Shit happens. I'm dying. Bestick, what up? Good morning. I feel like it's darker. No, these are the blinds. I still have the light on.
So
without this on. Without the lights on. Alexa, turn off my lights. That's how dark my room is. Alexa, turn on my light. Because, as you guys know, my sleep is all kinds of fucking cooked, yeah? So, I need to have it dark in the room so I can actually fucking sleep. Otherwise, it's just too fucked. Oh, and game? No, it's still the same. No! You got this, little buddy. What are we coming?
We're in six right now.
Okay. Yeah, my computer decided to fucking hate its life. So total stream time is what? 4 to 4, 12, 12, 18 hours and 22 minutes. Yeah! Let's go! 149 subs, so you guys get to ruin my life with picking my pizza. Unlucky.
Swear, bro.
Alright, don't worry. You know, just shake it off. You got this.
Something's biting in my fucking leg. That's why that happened.
Right. Oh, have you thought about just going meow to that thing that's biting your leg? Just look at it and be like, meow. Meow.
Oh, like that, like a fucking
meow.
Ant or something, bro.
Meow. 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 And then it'll stop. So is this a sprint? Is this a sprint? He's not answering me. This guy.
Yes, it is a sprint.
You can do it, buddy. You got this. I have a word of encouragement for you. Moist. I don't think it encouraged him. I tried to encourage him. They got fucked by that local.
It was fucking lower. Oh my
god. Rip.
We were like in fourth or fifth right there.
What? What's your kit up to, probably? The cat? Probably outside, playing around in their enclosure. Yeah. Ah! Why? I could have been asleep. Huh? Alex, I'm back. Sorry about that. No worries. Welcome back. Yeah, more candy, more sugar. What the hell, Nicole? What's the wild now? You want wild dog? Mods are on that different type of energy today. They're doing great keeping up with me. Woo! Yeah. Can't spin it around properly. Madness! And give it a 26 months! Get it, Fredo. Wait, is this it? Are we over? What'd we come?
Yeah, six.
Okay.
I would have done so much better if I didn't fucking miss that turn.
Once we got a great ocean, you just fucking I couldn't.
You know, he didn't crash as much as what I would have thought he did. Would. Ah, oh, fuck me. Woo! It's 10:30 in the morning. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Woo! It's 6. Wait, hold on. It's 6:28 p.m. Been up since 12 a.m. Fuck yes! It's 10:30 a.m. for me. Prime hours. Ready to fucking go. I've got this.
Going into that side street and then you just fucking kept going.
Yeah. Sounds like a good time. Fuck off. Fuck off. Welcome back, Tilt Queen. Where we going now?
Hayes.
Did you collect your winnings?
I got six. I would have probably gotten third if I didn't miss that turn, but. It is what it is. Happens, mate.
I mean, and look at you. How are you driving with a passenger? Compared to these guys, you know? Solo fucking dolo drivers. I mean, make an excuse about how shitty car was at one point, so.
I don't even remember what I said.
I don't either.
I should have gotten third.
I don't remember what I said like fucking 2 seconds ago. You know, you didn't crash as much as I thought you would, though.
Yeah.
Good job, Bucko. I think JJ is still better, but good job.
I think that was JJ's GTR in the race.
This looked a little bit different. That had some black bits on it. This has all white. Fell asleep at midnight. This car is trash. Holy fuck, that bike.
It's your fucking bubble. Holy shit. Fuck.
Why you gotta blame me?
Because I get the same thing whenever I'm with Ellie.
Well, maybe it's just your shit driving, cunt. Ever consider that? Yeah?
The fuck up, stupid.
Where's your fucking haze uniform, dickhead?
I don't have a haze uniform. I'm a bad bitch.
Okay.
Bitches don't die.
Go put your haze uniform on. Oh, you're lucky you're not fixing it. I would have fired your ass.
Go to HOA territory. Let's go see what we can bother over there.
Right. Okay.
G&E did a gift for that, by the way.
Where am I moving to?
Damn, I would have gotten 24 if I didn't.
A different part of Australia. Yeah, which involves quite a long drive.
Such a big difference.
And everything gets packed up into a truck and moved. So. It's 11 grand was paid 2 days ago for the move. Time zone change? No? Question mark. I don't know. Come back to Queensland? No. No, no, no. Hotter than your current place?
The car does feel a little bit
slow. Don't
want
to say.
It's mostly on straights, though. It was already slow to begin with, though, like with the passenger.
Moving again? Yes. Hopefully last move for a very, 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 very long time. All right, who's here? Dragon? No one.
Dragon's at the rust compound.
You reckon?
Probably.
Let's go see. Yeah, currently in New South Wales.
I forgot what war it was, but to stay incognito, he was dressed as a rust member with the rust mask and everything.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, he was. Ask him about it.
Why was he being incognito?
It was so he didn't get caught lacking.
Oh, is that when was that? When we were in a war?
Yeah, when we were in a war. Yeah, that's what I just said. I said I forgot what war it was, but remember, I think it was like the Seaside versus the World shit.
Pair up. But yeah, that's why I'm putting myself through suffrage.
GSF. What do you want?
Well, I thought we were gonna go see if it's at Russ. Go check
but the. You don't want to say what's up in the south side? Like, don't you miss the south side, bro?
No, I don't have memories of it. So get fucked.
Were you always a lawyer?
No.
Did you used to be a gangster?
I used to be in an MC.
MC? What MC were you in?
Oh, look, it's like it's not here. It didn't really have a name. But, well, it did, but it didn't. Long story. Anyway, ended up committing murder. Spent, fuck, how long was it? 28 years? In Bolingbroke? And then, as part of my parole, had to be a judge's assistant and learnt law from there.
Okay, okay.
Good times. So Dragon's not there, where is he then?
Like, they ain't nowhere to park.
Yokai house.
Maybe. It's actually not a bad hypothesis. Hypotenuse.
Hippopotamus. Why did you hit my car now? Fuck! What are you doing back here? You just checked if it needed a repair. Home.
This is home.
Oh, you're at home base?
Hey.
Wait, how is this a bee? How is this a bee? Ed, thank you for the firebomb!
Since I seen you. Been so long since I've seen you.
How is this a fucking bee?
Oh, long.
What?
It's been so long, Emmy.
How are you? And the loop that you freaking hit your fucking head? Hello?
Alright, it's just been so long. I actually forgot your name for a second.
You forgot my, you dumbass bitch. I don't want to talk to you.
It's been so long. It's actually been so long. I'm sorry. I never see you around anymore.
How did you do in the race, Tex?
I was doing really good.
Frodo, how's your car be?
Don't ask me, ask the tuners.
That's fucking, that's something.
Or they're cheaper. Actually, me too. I think, at least a week.
CVPI beats it in a straight, really? Rip.
Hey, we're here, Hayes, if you want to pull up Reginald's here as well.
The fuck? Reggie, fuckhead! Who'd you just talk to?
Ellie, your fellow Aussie.
Oh God. Someone that's had sleep. This is bullshit. But matter. Thank you for the 28 months. Of specifically your onesie collection. I have one whole onesie. That's a Twitch onesie that I got many years ago. How cooked are you feeling? I really wish I got a decent night's sleep before doing this, but unfortunately my body just didn't want that to happen. I feel very spaced out. It's great. Eyes burning, sleepy. I got to the stage where if I close my eyes for like 30 seconds, there's a good chance I'll fall asleep. Sitting up. I gotta sneeze. Can I start it again? Not a chance. Wait, am I going to sneeze again?
Hi, Reggie.
Help me.
Ow!
What the fuck?
Wait.
What?
I don't see you. Oh, there you are. I didn't see him.
Help me.
How you doing?
Help me.
How long?
5 hours, 6 minutes, and 43, 42, 41.
Oh no. You got this, I believe.
I was awake at 4 a.m. yesterday.
Oh my, what? Nah, fuck that. I'd be knocked the fuck out.
Are you complaining
already
about being awake at 4 a.m. yesterday?
Yeah.
You do know that's the time I wake up like every day, right? Hang out with you, Nigel.
So what I'm explaining to you though is I went to sleep at midnight. I woke up at 4 a.m. and then 12 hours later, I opened my eyes and started this.
Don't care, didn't I?